Albert Hall has scored to make it 3-2. 5 minutes to go in the first half. That was Zach Wenger.